This is Damien Henderson, and I am about to be the star of this new show. This is Country Stupid News.
Oh, I found all this stuff at a thrift shop. And man, don't I look fan-frickin-tastic. Alright. Where was I? Oh, yes, this is the news video. Welcome to Country Stupid News. I'm your host,
Mr. B!
Damien Henderson. It's 2023. Masks and COVID-15 doesn't exist anymore. And by the way, I can't see crap, but everything's blunt. Oh yeah, that's right. Hold on, music. Welcome to Country Stupid News. I'm your host, again, Damien Henderson, and today, let's dive right into it. Sunday, Vietnam! Wait. Vietnam? Alright. Now that we got the intro done, now it seems that it's time for our daily quote. Alright, let me pull that out real quick. Today's quote.
Hi, I'm Travis Jones, and today is our daily quote. Here it goes. Do not go where the path may lead. Go where there is no path, and leave a trail. Thank you.
Now that we got that out of the way, now it's time for our important news and weather. Speaking of weather, hey Jack, what's the weather out there for today?
It's hot out here.
Thanks, Jack. And now we have the next story. Up next, a man wins the lottery, earning him $5 million. It turns out he is still in debt because of tax evasion and the excessive purchases of Playboy magazines. But this man has given us a video of how it all happened. $5 million.
What?
Congratulations, you son of a bitch.
You won.
That's fantastic.
I'm going to
get a
car. 1 hour later.
This is bullshit!
I must say, congrats to him. Good job, MJ Denke. Alright. So, another story. I am in a need for a new Xbox. Please, mother of God, my freaking Xbox decides, you know what? When we go on update, we're gonna stop midway, even though we're still downloading at normal speed. We're just gonna have a whole error and never let you complete the update. I hate my Xbox. I'm in need of a new one, so if one of you guys can be such a loyal watchers, viewers, and just give me a new one. Please? Anyway, one friend of mine named... Name. That's his name. Anyways, he even made a whole song about how my Xbox is trash. We'll get into that song in another day. Oh wait, no, it's not this one. Not that one either. The hell, where did I put the next? And now, with sports, with our host, Hoopsicle football. Hoopsicle football, it's all yours.
Thank you, Damien. And today, because of how fabulous outside it is today, I'm gonna go and play some golf. Yes, that's right. Today is the lovely day to play some golf. So make sure that all you boys, girls, other genders, adults, whatever type of life forms it'll be. But yeah, go outside, touch some grass, and maybe even play a round of golf. I mean, it is just absolutely gorgeous out here. You can play anything, up from football to baseball. You don't even have to play golf. Just go outside and touch grass. All right. And a swing, and a miss. All right. It's all right, it's all right. It happens. Nothing could possibly ruin this beautiful day with a game of golf. Oh, look at that shot. Look at that Oh, that's not good. Guys, I gotta go. Oh, Jesus. I gotta go.
Thank you, Poopsicle Football. And now for our finale. Politics. Everyone loves that. Anyway, so, in this political story, we have Donald Trumpet and Bojan at, again, another debate.
Oh, fuck you, Sleepy Joe. Shut go back to bed or up, eat some Trumpy of that disgusting Dumpty. Import chocolate.
At least I'm not the one eating McDonald's all day. Fuck. You are one obsessed.
Hold up, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what I just witnessed, but... Ha! Politics. Thank you for tuning in at Country Stupid News. And we hope to see you once again.
It's over.